Alrighty, I know it's been a little bit since I've uploaded a video, but today we went back out to Circleville to do some railfanning. We were there for quite a little bit, caught a couple trains. We caught 28N with an SC70 ACU, and this train that's coming right now was interesting. It only had like maybe 60 cars on it, and it had a mid train. It was weird. But yeah, just enjoy these train videos, and I'll get back to you when I show you the rest of the video.
Thank you. Now for this next part of this video, when me and my friend, we were leaving Circleville, we saw this Triple Crown trailer, so we decided to stop, take some pictures, and record. And after that, we went to Columbus, and we had a little journey around Watkins Yard, found some SD40-2s and stuff, and found a Conrail caboose. So I'll show you all that at the end of this video.
Check out this Triple Crown trailer with Norfolk Southern and Conrail markings. We got